let's see what's on YouTube. What's this? Escalator sledding? Looks interesting. In fact, I have the green sled in my closet room. This was the same sled I brought into the bowling alley to sled down a bowling lane last year. Let's go to the Plotagon Mall to attempt escalator sledding.
Hey, not so fast. Stop. Where do you think you're going with that sled? Don't lie.
I was going to bring the sled into the Plotagon Mall.
No, sir. Do not bring that into the Plotagon Mall. I know what you're gonna do with that sled once you get in. You're just gonna attempt the escalator sledding. There are YouTube videos of people going escalator sledding. You are not doing that because it's very dangerous and illegal. If you attempt it anyways, you're gonna be in a lot of trouble and get taken to jail. Now go back to your room and put that sled away.
I am still bringing that sled into the Plotagon Mall. Let's sneak out the window.
When Jake got to the Plotagon Mall,
I don't see anyone watching me. Now I can go down the escalator. Yahoo! Now let's leave.
Busted. What were you doing?
I was trying to return the sled back to a store on the second floor.
Don't be such a liar. I literally saw what you did there. What you did was very illegal and not safe. I will confiscate your sled for good, and I will take you home to your parents. You are also kicked out of the Plotagon Mall forever.
When Jake got home.
Wow! Good job, Jake. I'm impressed. I told you already not to go escalator sledding at the Plotagon Mall, and you still did. You could have got taken to jail for going escalator sledding. Even the security guard had to confiscate your sled. You are grounded for the rest of July. Go to your room, right now, and never ever go escalator sledding ever again.